New at 5, Jefferson County officials hope that you recognize this man. He's suspected of robbing 5 businesses in the Evergreen area. In one case, police say the man pretended to be looking for a commercial real estate space to rent. When the landlord left him alone to take pictures, he allegedly stole a money bag. In other cases, the man managed to get into employees-only areas, steal cash, a wallet, and even an iPhone. If you recognize him, call police.